traversing that bridge, yeah. Waterfall. I wonder if they actually went down those. Here we go. I said, I wonder if those raptors actually went down those falls. Between Dillsboro and, I mean, Bryson City and Dillsboro, we once drove past this place that was sponsoring Raptors and on display advertising it, they had a double-decker bus. Well, here we are at our cabin that we'll be staying at from today till Friday, June 3rd to the 7th. It's got a walkway ramp for in case you're handicapped. That's your case. Barbecue grill, chairs, ceiling fans. Looks like they have some. Living room, TV, and a coffee table. That's also a soccer table. Oh, kitchen with chairs, Wi-Fi router. Refrigerator, oven, microwave, and other kitchen stuff. There's a back deck with a hot tub and a porch swing. That's a nice house up there. Here's a utility closet with a washer and dryer, compressor. Brochures and information stuff. Here's one of the restrooms. Here's one of the bedrooms. Bathroom. Player. That's pretty much it so far. And we are at the Bryson City Depot. We parked at Dollar General to avoid paying parking. There's the train. There's the depot. Yeah, they were crossing a bridge. Fishing. Tuskegee River. Oh. too.
They might do that. It all depends. Like the Tennessee Valley Railroad.
A model version of one of the GSMR trains. Yeah. There's a terminal station. Hey, Dad, there's a fire station over there on that hill.
All
waterfall.
It's a Pennsylvania diesel pulling in for cars.
Looks
like some truck fell into the river, so we're getting a crane to pull it out. Building a new building. Railroad crossing. There's the train yard. There's a movie playing at the movies playing at the drive-in theater. Anyone got any popcorn? Scale, O scale, G scale, scale, etc., etc. Flying his plane. Lead the way, billboard. Tornado. Guys, look, tornado. Tug of war. Boy, look at this miniature train. River. The Tuskegee River in Cherokee. And look, there are some geese and ducks.